To clean the hard surface floors in your home, first set the selector dial to the vacuum position and vacuum any dirt, dust, or debris from the floor. Do not use cleaning solution or the solution trigger when vacuuming. After vacuuming, remove and empty the dry dirt from the dirty water tank and tap any dirt from the filter as well. The next step is washing the floor in the wash mode. Use only Hoover FloorMate Multi-Floor Detergent with this cleaner. Fill the solution tank with warm water to the fill line shown on the back. Add one cap of FloorMate Multi-Floor Detergent to the solution tank and make sure the lid is closed and tightly sealed. With the selector dial in the wash position, step on the handle release pedal to lower the handle and turn the power on. Squeeze the trigger to release the cleaning solution and move forward and back as the spin scrub brushes wash and scrub the floor surface. You do not have to squeeze the trigger continuously. Simply apply cleaning solution to the floor as needed. Use overlapping strokes to avoid streaking. The cleaner will also suction up the dirty water as you clean. After washing a section of the floor, you can switch to the dry mode to enhance the drying process. This will turn the brushes off and will allow you to squeegee the floor dry. Do not squeeze the solution trigger in the dry mode. You can switch between the wash and dry modes as you clean and dry each section of the floor. Be sure to empty the dirty water tank and clean the filter and filter screen as needed. If you are using the Hoover FloorMate on sealed hardwood floors, always inspect the wood for any worn finishes, bare spots, or separated joints. If any of these conditions are present, do not use the FloorMate in the wash mode on your hardwood floors.